This is an example of an Adobe Spark video.